try and see if we can set some nets. Oh, I ain't done this for a while. Been a long time since I've done this. See what we can catch. Sea's looking good for netting anyways. That's one good thing. Stay reasonably straight, hopefully. Flat sea. Going out nice anyway. Let's finish this off. Let's see if we get on. Alright, let's set the last one. Lovely and calm. Stay like this, it'll be alright. Going out nice, that's one thing. That's that done. Right. Gonna let them soak. Now that's all set up ready. Right. Let's let them have a good old soak. There looks a few there. Where am I to? Just bottom side of German bank. 5. Before I forget, doesn't matter which one I use. I use a cord. Just so I know where I started. So I started there. And I don't forget them. Right. Let's let them soak. Ah, got the first one coming up. Let's see what we found. Right then, Thomas. Ooh. This isn't very good, is it? Oh, that's better. Oh, that wasn't very good. That wasn't very good. That wasn't very good at all. Just going to look for the next one, I suppose. Alright, find the second one. So this one now is better. Right, and you ready then, Thomas? You know me over there, you changed places for some reason. Right, I'm ready when you are. Thomas is rearing to go. Alright. Ready when you are. That's a bit better. 33,500. Right. Beautiful sea. Couldn't wish for better for netting. Right, let's go and get number 4. Right, here we are again. Fishing. It's going to take me a while to fill this boat. Alright. Onwards and upwards. Well, this is the last one of this run. Here we do this time. God, this is poor. Yeah, we gotta set some more. We'll have to work it where to set them. Well, I was just lucky I only set 5. find a spot. Hopefully I find a spot where they are. Goes down there, goes right next to me. Goes to my left, right, south of it. Right, let's go and get all these set. Oh, I had Thomas out there setting the last few. Don't understand the message, stop setting damaged nets. I don't understand that. Unless I was sold a little bad lot of nets, I don't know. I think I'm going to stop setting and see what comes up. Well, this is the first one of this run. All these in. Let's go and find the next one. Alright, here we are. It's going to be the sensor on the net launcher has gone. Because they're catching fish. Alright, let's go and get the next one. Alright then, Thomas, ready when you are. Put that one there. They weren't too bad there. And there's a good lot there. So there's a possibility that these ones are going to get lower and lower and lower. Right. Let's get back to the job in hand. Let's haul the rest of these in. that. The last two weren't too bad, but the last, yeah, the last one, numbers dropped. Going to. Which isn't a problem. I've got to know where they're to. I think the next one's going to be even lower. Banner in the works. That has thrown a spanner in the works. I thought that was going to be lower. That was a good run. Alright, back to the charts. To 5,000. And that was 4,000. That was a 4,000 there. But the bit in between wasn't very good. This can be interesting to see what number 8. I really thought they were going to drop off. That wasn't too bad. That was a 5,000, and that's 4,000, but not much in between. Right, let's get to number 8 and see what that one brings in. Well, here's the last one. This runs. Let's haul this one in and see what we got. Thomas, ready when you are. Oh no, I'm not that ready, am I? Good up here too. Right. wipe down and get things sorted. I love a challenge, I do. Right, I think next time. They were good there. That was 5,000. That was a good number of 3,000 plus. I'm wondering if I should make a run in that direction. Yeah, if I put that one there, it's going to confuse me because I might think that was a good number. But if I run from there, if I run from this one in this direction and see what I can pick up, and I, because they may be running at this angle. Oh, I do. Ah, do like a challenge, makes it more interesting. Right, let's go and do some gutting, I suppose. Ah, here we are again at the old table. Let's see what mess I can make of this lot now. Not a bad start. Oh, if I can keep this up, I'll be right. I always say it's easier when the sea is flat. The old boat isn't moving side to side or up. Pitching left to right. Pitching up and down makes it a little bit easier. Get onto the other fish. It's going to test me. That is. So much easier when the sea's flat. The boat's not moving. Cool, I've still got a long way to go. Let's just carry on. Only a couple more to go, or one more to go. A few to go. That was it. That was the last one. Oh, I get stiff bending down there. That's all done. Yeah, it's all been washed down. Right, let's go back to Paul, see what sort of money we've made. Now, made it back. I want a bad trip in. Oops, wrong button, what am I doing? Oh, I messed that up, didn't I? Big time. Oh, I'll have to sort that out now, won't I? Oh, I made 400,000. Well, that wasn't too bad. Better than what I thought. It was definitely worth the trip. Alright, we'll sell that. Yeah, I gotta pick this. Well, that in then. Harbour Master's gonna be after me. Oh, I'm gonna be the laughing stock, I am. Chucking my nets over. Oh dear. Right, I gotta sort this out. What's the time anyway? 6:45. Right, let's get this sorted now. Made out of a mess here, aren't I?